Feeding the cows is the most important thing when you make quality cheese. We're feeding normally grass and alfalfa, and that gives a good flavor on the milk and also a softer cream. And the flavor and the cream in the milk, they come back later, find it in the cheese, and they have a really good taste. Step one, feeding cows. Step two is the milking part. The milking part needs to be really clean done. And after the milking part, then we have the processing area. Dus then you process the cheese on the way that it needs to be done. I do that for 40 years or longer already. And I know exactly how it's going. I feel on the curves how it is going. It is coming good or it is coming not good. After that, you have the storage, the ripening. And the cheese needs to be normally ripening at room temperature. We added culture on the cheese. The culture used the lactose. The pH drop in the cheese. The culture make this acid. So pH will be lower and it is really good for ripening. And the culture need to be activated always. Dus de culture is also a protecting part for your cheese and give flavor on your cheese. You have different type of cultures for different type of cheeses where you make. Really important. Dus cheese at room temperature, protecting the culture, protecting the bad bacteria, die cannot grow anymore, and cheese will be excellent ripening time. And you have to see the ripening period at least 2 months for mild Gouda. For older Gouda, they get always for medium 2 months up. Aged Gouda is about 8 months to 1 year. And then you have the old Grizzly, you see that they go from 1 year to 2 years old or older. The Gruyère is really good, well for fondue and for soup, for French onion soup or whatever. This is really nice.